Hello students, so today's question is about earthworm in the picture. So we have to label it in red.